Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys, wherever you are in this beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube video, welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel for the newcomers. My name is Didi. I'm saying to be or not to be. I have an awesome video for you with some TA, with some news, with some other stuff. So watch it till the end. You will maybe find a QR code somewhere in the video. If you click it, you get some free family. Let's jump into the video over here. Bam. How high is too high? No. How low is too low? No one knows. And how much further can we all go? No one knows. No one knows. No one knows. No one knows. First John. This is the 15-minute chart. No 4-hour chart. No, 15-minute chart. Because I want to show you that the Bam Bam is working on the 15-minute chart as well. Look, this area over here with a lot of long and shorts, it is where this Bollinger Band, the blue area, is compressed. That is a non-tradable area. That is where we go sideways. You can also see this here on the bottom. You can see a little bit green, but not like a lot of green. It's not going up steeply. We can have the red line on top, which is not bullish but bearish, so we are around that midline. This is like, you can trade it, but it's not really tradable. The moment you see a long flag and a closing above the yellow stepping line and the green line on top and this green hill increasing very steeply and the Bam Bam line crossing the midline and increasing steeply, that is a go. That is a go. All the other situations are always doubtful. That is now why you see that this red line here is also very important, because that one is indicating it's not fully bullish. Okay, really awesome. Now, if you would have taken that long over there till the short flag over there, you would have a 1.59% profit with a leverage of 10, almost 15% on the 15-minute chart. When do you exit it? Do you always exit here at the short flag? That's a choice you need to make yourself. Some people just always exit at the short flag. Some people wait till we close down below the yellow stepping line, because there have been occasions that we grow further up so you had more profit. But when you see the candle closing down below the stepping line, you see the yellow starting over there, the red line diving down, the Bam Bam diving down, that is a definite exit. If you are happy with just taking profit and you don't regret not having more profit, just exit at the short flag. Next chart, bam. This is the weekly chart. It's still on track, guys. This week is going to, weekly candle is going to close in 2 days and 16 hours. I would love to see the candle closing higher than this previous high, the red candle over here. That one had a close at, I need to, at a high at 67. It would be awesome if we close above 67. But then again, it would be more awesome if this bottom purple line will cross that dotted line. That would be very bullish. If you want more information, guys, about the Bam Bam indicator, go to thebitcoinfamily.com. You will find products, you will find indicator packages, and you will find everything about us, also about our family token that you can win by clicking that QR code somewhere in this video. Yes, you need to watch it till the end if you want to find it. Guys, then there is something really cool. I saw this tweet, bam, over here. It was by Samson Mao. He has a lot of followers, follow him. He's tweeting about the Lightning Network, and I love what he tweeted. The Lightning Network has a theoretical throughput of 40 million transactions per second. That's the equivalent of 40.4 terabyte-sized blocks every 10 minutes. Lightning enables Bitcoin to be a planetary-scale decentralized medium of exchange. Just compare the Lightning transactions with the Solana, Ethereum, XRP, or Bitcoin Cash. That is massive. So that is how big Lightning Network is. And that is exactly why, at the moment, I will show you over here, you can see that the Lightning Network is growing tremendously. It's growing every day, guys. You can see how big it is becoming and how fast it's growing on this graph. This is all increasing. The amount of channels is increasing. The capacity is increasing. The amount of nodes is increasing. Why is this increasing? Because people now slowly start to understand the power of Lightning Network. And that is going to make it possible for Bitcoin again to become a peer-to-peer cash, just like it was intended to be, as we could read in the white paper. This is awesome. This is like really awesome. If you want to find the tweet, go to Twitter and you will find it somewhere at Samson Mao. Really cool. Guys, do we have something else for today? Yes, bam. Yes, Didi is dropping some news again instead of only charts. Yes, I'm going to switch the videos to a little bit more informative as well than only TA. New York Mayor Eric Adams will take his first three paychecks in Bitcoin. The mayor of New York is going to take his first three paychecks in Bitcoin. This news is awesome. More and more people, even the mayors of these huge big cities, are now wanting to have Bitcoin as a salary. Like Francis Suarez, we all know that already, he wants to have it in Bitcoin as well. More and more people start to understand the power of Bitcoin, guys. Okay, that was everything for today. Bam. If I were you, I would go to your boss. I would tell your boss, bossy, I want my salary from now in Bitcoin. Why? There was a guy called Didi with a hat and a shirt with 2B2B, and he told me that the mayor of New York is accepting Bitcoin as a salary. Why don't I be paid? Why am I not being paid in Bitcoin? Tell your boss, I want Bitcoin. I don't want your filthy euros. I don't want your filthy dollars. I want to be paid in Bitcoin. If we all do that, there will be a huge adoption in Bitcoin, and then shops and stores need to accept Bitcoin, and we will be paying all the stores through the Lightning Network in a very cheap, feeless way. Cool. Now, that's the future of Bitcoin, guys. I hope you really enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed the new style with a little bit more news and all that stuff, because I'm going to do it more often. I want to thank you for watching the video. If you did enjoy it, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and please leave a comment. What do you think about all this thing? All the things that I was telling you guys. Yes, I had some drinks last night with a couple of friends. That's zooming out, by the way. Just go for drinks with your friends. Thanks for watching, and see you tomorrow again, guys. Bam.